KMTV Special Coverage. Special Coverage.
Are from the Team Vibers. Let's just give them a big round of applause, please.
Just went viral.
Yeah, yeah. Clips all night long. They probably got me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yeah, 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 yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. But this a nigga with some counterfeits. But now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lips. In fact, I'm counting this. You say with my roommate, tastes like Kool-Aid 48. This shit way too crazy, hey. You do not amaze me, hey. I've been cool from AC, hey. I still be the greatest funk.
My left stroke just went viral. Hey.
Hold up,
bitch,
hold up,
sit
hold
down.
Peace, peace,
A-Town.
Yeah, yeah,
okay.
Yeah, 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 yeah. I guess who's gonna catch you all day?
Man, I feel like money. Man, I feel like money. They attracted to me. Oh, yeah. They come around like honey. They come around like honey. Cause I'm fly like a bee. Oh, yeah. Man, I got them all buzzing,
get it on.
Yeah, yeah, two-step, two-step.
Everybody in the club get tips.
Woo! The club is getting warmer. This is Ellie Fatman and Rihanna.
Can I hear you say, turn it up? Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ. Turn it up. Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ. Want some more? Turn it up, turn it up, turn it up.
Much better move.
Mr. DJ, someone you replay. Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up? All the abundant acts for wanting some more. Listen, Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up?
In Mambo, Mambo, Italiano. In Mambo, Mambo, Italiano. All you calibrates, you do the Mambo like a crazy.
Let's take both.
Together with Medina College Culture and Arts, please welcome back our ladies for the swimsuit competition. Competition with candidate number one.
Cause I knew that I'd call you up. Go around every party in LA. Cause I knew that I'd be at one.
Candidate number one is Miss Tamsin Galeriana, representing College of Education. Let's welcome candidate number two. Candidate number two is Mary Mangasian Dorona, representing Cedar High. Let's welcome candidate number three. Candidate number three is Trisha Joy Letron Fuentes, representing College of Education. And now let's welcome candidate number four. Candidate number four is Charo May Meneses Pahayai. She is representing College of Tourism. Now let's welcome candidate number five. Candidate number five is Miss Rocha Baggio Bustillo. She is representing College of Education.
Dirt all on my name. Cause I knew that I'd call you up. Go around every party in LA. Cause I knew that.
Oh, let's welcome candidate number six. Candidate number six is Yonika Diane Madula Ibanez. She is representing College of Radiologic Technology. Now let's welcome candidate number seven. number 7 is Jeremy Borja Lobetania. She is representing the senior high. Now let's welcome candidate number 8. Candidate number 8 is Julie Mae Lagumbay Laranjo. She is representing College of Education. Let's welcome candidate number 9. Number 9 is Krisha Ray Leopoldo Dula. She is representing the senior high. And now let's welcome candidate number 10.
Dirt all on my name, cause I knew that I'd call you up. Go around, every party in LA. Cause I knew that I'd
candidate number 10, Mary Camille Sande. She is representing College of Pharmacy. And now let's welcome candidate number 11. Candidate number 11 is Kristen Shine Pabalan Lobo. She is representing College of Pharmacy. Let's welcome candidate number 12. Candidate number 12 is Danica P. Kalmai. She is representing the senior high. Now let's welcome candidate number 13. Candidate number 13 is Antoinette Pearl Poliescas. She is representing College of Radiologic Technology. Now let's welcome candidate number 14. Candidate number 14 is Carabel Leanda Lechago. She is representing College of Education. Oh, Let's meet candidate number 15. Candidate number 15 is Claudette Nazario Hansito, representing College of Medical Technology. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome back our 15 candidates in their swimsuits. Giving our sexy candidates a big round of applause, please. Come on. You ladies look so sexy tonight, and we are so ready to dish out our next set of awards. I know you guys have your own bets already. You have your own top five, but we'll try to find out. We still have our special awards to give. I'd like to start with our People's Choice Award. With over 1,700 likes and shares, People's Choice Award goes to candidate number four, Ms. Charo May Meneses Bahayahay. Imagine having 1,700 likes and shares over Facebook. And that's our People's Choice Award. And the winner is candidate number four, Ms. Charo May Bahayahay. Congratulations. We move on to our next award, our Miss Baby Flow Powder 2017. She will receive a sash and one semester supply of Baby Flow Powder. And the award goes to candidate number 14. And to award, we have this Phoebe Ken Saison Feluza Branch Pharmacist. Congratulations. We move on to our next special award, our Miss Mestiza Soap 2017. The winner will receive a sash and one semester supply of Mestiza Soap. The award goes to candidate number 11. Congratulations. Our next award is our Miss Black Beauty Shampoo 2017. She will receive a sash, one semester supply of Black Beauty Shampoo. And the award goes to candidate number four. Congratulations. Our next award is our Miss Nature Spring. And to award, we have Mr. Alvin D. Manga, the Area Sales Supervisor. Miss Nature Spring is candidate number 11. Congratulations. Our next award is our Miss Sister's Choice 2017. She will receive mixed bouquet flower and gift pack. The award Miss Sister's Choice 2017 goes to candidate number 5. Our Miss Sister's Choice 2017 is candidate number 5. By the way, we say thank you to Nature Spring because the ladies will not go home empty-handed tonight. Congratulations, we move on to our next award, and that's our Miss Fiona Cologne and Grips Wax. The award goes to candidate number 5. Congratulations. Our next award, we have our Miss Tanduai. Miss Tanduai goes to candidate. The award Miss Tanduai goes to candidate number 15. Congratulations, our Miss Tanduai. Now tonight, we will reveal to all of you who is this year's Miss Photogenic. Ladies and gentlemen, our Miss Photogenic 2017 is candidate number 6. Congratulations. Our friends from Project Steve, thank you as well. Now I want all of you to please focus your attention to our LED screen because we will give you this year's Miss Telegenic. Miss Telegenic, Miss. Miss Antoinette Pearl Polyeskos. Number 13, our Miss Telegenic. Congratulations, let's give the winners of this set of awards a big round of applause, please. To the rest of the ladies, thank you. We'll have you on your next exposure. We are actually approaching towards the end of the show. On their next exposure, we will have our 15 ladies in their long gowns. But before that, of course, we will have first a repeat performance from yesterday's champion of the modern ethnic competition. Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, from the team Vipers, the champion of modern ethnic dance contest, let's just give them a big round of applause, please.
Shake your body, baby, to that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer.
Congratulations from Team Vipers.
KMTV special coverage.